Over my 30-plus years of bodybuilding, I've discovered some really interesting and rather unexpected things. In the last 20 years, my weight has been pretty constant, up 5, down 5. But the first time I gained 5 pounds, I know, no one noticed. But I lost 5 pounds, and people would come up to me and go, "Oh my God, you look huge! What are you doing?" And I go, "Nothing. I lost 5 pounds. I didn't gain 5 pounds." And I didn't think anything of it. I just chalked it up to, life's randomness. After it happened again and again, I started to realize that there's something to this. It's like, every time I'd gain 5 pounds, no one would notice or say anything. And when I lost five, people would just swoon over how massive I looked. The truth is that bodybuilding has a large component of illusion to it. It's all about proportions and how you look. And one of the truths of bodybuilding is when you are lean and ripped, you look far more massive than you actually are. If you're lean and ripped, people will overestimate how much you weigh. So if you want to look massive, the fastest way to do that is to lose weight and drop your body fat down to like 7%, rather than stuffing your face with GOMAD and adding on the pounds of fat. So why is this a shortcut? Well, because adding muscle is a really slow process. You can add fat and lose fat much faster by comparison. For most people, they can add or lose fat 10 times as fast as muscle. So if you want to look massive quickly, the fastest way to do that is to drop your body fat, because it takes forever to add muscle, but you can drop the fat quickly. So if you want to look great for summer, don't stuff your face and get fat in an effort to look big. Drop your body fat and you'll look more massive and you'll look ripped too. So it's a double benefit. So let's try this little test. A lot of you have been watching my videos for nearly a decade. Guess what my weight is now? I'm 6'3". Actually, I'm going to go in the other room and weigh myself so I can tell you my exact weight on a balance beam scale. Hold on. Pounds. Okay, right now I'm 221 pounds. I was 218 when I woke up this morning. So a lot of you probably guessed that I weigh a lot more than that. Again, it's the illusion thing. Want to look big? Get small. That's it for this week. Remember, I upload a new video every Thursday. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this, please subscribe. Till next week, Alf Wiedersehen. Don't stuff your face and get fat in an effort to look big, to look big, to look big. Want to look big? Get small.